makeup for our photo shoot challenge. We're already doing our hair and makeup. My hair is so wet. Some people think they're always right. Others are quiet and uptight. I look so fine without my makeup. So divine. Oh, inside them I feel sad and wrong. Oh no, 29 different attributes. I am the first one to go, so I hope the girls will get to see a little bit of what they're gonna do before they actually do it. Carrie, you've got to feel like you're some earthly goddess, okay?
Yeah.
Have it slither all over you, look like.
Cajole it, coax it, and roll it into your vision.
When I saw Carrie on the set of the photo shoot with the snake on her, first thing I thought of was, okay, I'm going to do the same. Definitely.
Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
Welcome to your last ever photo shoot for the next Miss Universe Malaysia 2014.
Yay! I was still very calm and relaxed. I don't know why, but this time around, I wasn't thinking about anything at all.
Being a beauty queen is not just about looking good, looking pretty, and being in nice conditions. So we've decided you will be sharing the stage today with Jack, the snake.
My heart just fell onto the ground. I was like, ah, I need to do that.
And I thought to myself, that's it. I am going to fail at this photo shoot.
We need to find the star in you today. This is your moment to really, really shine. You're supposed to feel like a queen, like a goddess, and this is your sanctuary. Good luck, girls.
Oh no, Jack, no. The day before, I actually touched pet Jack.
Holy moly, hi.
I recognize Jack.
Jack.
I was ready, like, just to give my best because it's my last photo shoot. When Jack was curling around my body and his tail was wandering around, I was thinking, don't squeeze me to death. I felt like I was going to fall down. Jack was heavy.
Hit the road, Jack. You gotta be strong, Denise.
Okay, that's good. Too high, Denise, this one. Drop it a bit, yes. Turn your shoulders the other way, like just now.
We went with a positive mindset.
Yeah, it's my turn next.
Since it was raining during my shoot, I thought it was gonna get cancelled.
Gonna be Jack. I touched him yesterday. He was around me. And won't go
too far. We're gonna soldier on. Everybody's just gonna do this. And there was a moment where Jack actually hissed so hard when he twisted behind me that it freaked me out. Got a couple of good shots from the cameras and all that, so that was kind of cool.
We're gonna take a picture with our lovely Jack, I believe.
Okay, I'm scared, but no matter what, I'm scared or not, I still have to do it.
I'm going to have an expensive movable scarf around my neck. I'm actually scared of animals.
The ranger is there and the python would definitely would not hurt me.
Just want to get a good shot.
I was still very calm and relaxed.
Pretty nervous.
Just doing, you know, what I can do with a stick. We had to wear white drapes of cloth.
Masalah kita.
Luckily, I had no wardrobe malfunction.
Just envisioning in my head, it's like a vampire, it senses fear, it senses the blood rushing through your veins.
Hello, how are you with snakes?
I'm freaking out right now.
You need to be a star, Lalita. Like a goddess, Lalita.
Look up a bit.
I could feel Jack tensing up around me, and I immediately freaked out. I was already freaked out, but my level just shot past the radar.
Be forceful with it. Doesn't matter. It's okay.
All of it was scary. The hissing part, the feel of the scales around you, everything.
Spread it out a little bit. You look very, very tense, your face.
Do you want to take a break? I think I got it easier, yeah, because the 5-minute break really helped me.
Come on, you can do it. Take a deep breath. Okay, Andrew, up, let's go.
After the photo shoot, we had our girl session.
Lalita was strumming the guitar and we were singing and we were talking and chatting away. So then Kedar came an envelope.
Another task? That was the first thing that crossed my mind.
We opened it and it was the SD card.
Hi Lalita, I had this moment. Dear Shankri.
Dear Shankri, I expected Elaine to be there.
And what actually came up was like personal messages to each one of us.
Hi Shankri, I know that we have been quite distant in the beginning of the journey, although we have been roommates, but I'm really glad that we have learned from each other. We have overcome all our differences, and after we leave the competition, we'll still be able to call each other friends, and I think that's a great thing.
I was really glad that she gave a message to me.
Fungsin!
My turn came. It said, Dear Fungsin, and I saw Aida's face.
I know we haven't, you know, gotten the chance to get to know each other, but I do notice that you're very quiet, but at the same time now you're trying your hardest to come up and make sure your presence is felt. I've seen you fall, I've seen you rise. You don't falter under pressure, and I really admire that about you.
You know, it was something really, really sweet.
Hi Lin, I'm glad to have gotten to know you personally. More so than other girls since we've lasted this long. I think your greatest gift is making people laugh. That's what we all need, especially at this time, this point in time when everyone's really focused and really tense in the competition. I would just say continue being yourself, and that's what I love about you. You're just always so positive.
I was really touched when I was listening to what she say.
I meant all of that.
Hey Jean, you are a very persevering person and I admire how you bounce right back even though you have had a bad shoot, a bad photo, and you just come back with so much of energy, and I think that's really beautiful about you.
I was appreciate, you know, on whatever comments that she has for me.
Hi Denise, I must say that I am really, really proud of you. You are a really wonderful person. You speak really, really well English. Just that, you know, your Chinese, your Mandarin really freaked me out.
I felt so touched because we just recently only got closer. What I really like about you, Sabrina, is that you're very personal. Like, whenever you talk to me, I feel very, cared for. And you brighten my day.
Having Denise say such sweet things about me, I was just really touched. It was just such a good moment right there. It was just so priceless.
Aida, I am jealous of your transformation from the first few weeks to today. Look at yourself. You're very calm and very charming. You have your own personality that I admire.
Jean got me
So she said really nice things.
Hi Lalita, I really want you to know that the strength I see in you is, first of all, that you are very stunning. To be honest, if I don't become the Miss Universe Malaysia, I think you do a better job than me as Miss Universe Malaysia.
What she said about me truly touched me.
I thought that was such a good moment for all of us, you know, because it brought us all so much closer to each other. I think it was exactly what we needed at the point of time, you know, it's just such a defining moment.
And the person who will be in the top six of Miss Universe Malaysia 2014.